Achieving success takes more than having a lot of money and fame. A lot of people believe success to be having the most money or being the most popular thing out there. But if you reach that point of having a lot of money and you are not happy at all, that is not success. Success starts on your own terms. If it looks good to everyone else and doesn't feel good in your heart, it does not count as success. The information that you learn and know leads to success. When you put in a lot of work and finally reach the top, there is a sense of relief and happiness because you know you put in the work. There are other things that people don't have the best amount of knowledge on, and you get help from others. Also, a bad thing from getting help from others is they like to hold grudges and say they put you in that position. You don't want it. There's a process to being successful. It all starts when you are younger and in school. School is where many errors are supposed to be made, and it creates a smoother path towards your success. Success takes a lot of self-effort, and it needs to be experienced long before it's assisted by anyone else. A wise man, Eric Thomas, once said, "When you realize that you want to succeed as much as you want to breathe, that is when you know you are on the road to success." His story is an example of success. He would tell you that he started from nothing. He was a man living on the streets. And he's not the richest man alive right now, but he spreads knowledge across to many older and younger students. And he's successful. Success is definitely based on what you know. Because who wants to be held up to an area in life? Why not get it done yourself and be able to say you actually did something for yourself with no help? Thank you.